Oh, I often get this question, that have I always been a wealth coach? But the answer is no. I've been a finance broker for many years and financial advisor, but I always knew I've got that teaching passion in me. So that's why I always knew that I'm a wealth coach, I'm an educator, and I love doing that, and I've done it for many years. And only recently, the last 2 years, that I found out that, yes, I have to go out there and tell people that I'm a wealth coach and how they can get benefit through my wealth coaching.